So in the problem, find two consecutive positive integers, sum of whose squares is 365. And the two consecutive positive integers x and x plus 1 are consecutive. Now, if we look at the previous problem, that concept x, x plus 1. The condition, sum of whose squares. This is the meaning. Sum of whose squares is 365. Now, this is x square. This is a plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square is equal to 365. Now, x square is 2x square. 2 into x is 2x plus 1 is equal to 365. Now, 2x square plus 2x plus 1 minus 365 is equal to 0 and putting na. The final 2x square plus 2x 360 minus 364 is equal to 0. Rendlan the two table editing na x square plus x minus 364 abdina. Okay. Two table divide one 2s are 2, remaining 1, 8 2s are 16. 182 minus 182 is equal to 0. In the 2 in the 0 by anything 0, x square plus x minus 182 is equal to 0. A value 1, x square coefficient A, b value 1, c value minus 182. Very easy. Factorize one A into C, minus 182. Multiply 1 varna 14 into 13 potta 182 previous problem la paatho adhe use pannikalam inga plus irukadanal highest value ku plus idu minus nu kudukuren appo easy ah divided by a oda value shortcut solli kudutha a oda value keela podunga nu sonna appo 1 into x na 1x plus 14 1x minus 13 equal to 0 nu edunga appo x plus 14 equal to 0 and x minus 13 equal to 0 na x equal to plus 13, x equal to minus 14. So x oda value plus 13 ah varukalam, so minus 14 ah varukalam. Rendu value use pannina ungala easier. Na appo oru number neenga ipo in case idu eduthinga vechukanga. Appo x plus 1 ngada innoru term paathinga 13 plus 1 14 nu vandhu. Adhaan na minus 14 eduthinga innoru number 13 ah irukum. Plus 13 innoru number minus 14 nu varum. So indha maari da varum, sorry plus 14 nu varum. அப்போ ஒரு நம்பர் 13 இன்னொரு நம்பர் 14 நீங்க ஈஸியா எடுத்துக்கலாம்.